Valentine's Day and all that good other crap. But I didn't have a Valentine, and I'm just fine with that. Actually, I did have a Valentine, but they don't know it. It was Travis McCoy. I really think he's cute. I like him a lot. So if you're out there, Travis McCoy, look me up. MySpace me. I'm serious. I don't know if you guys can see how I did my hair. I did it with red. Hold on, I'll show you guys. I did it with red and I really don't like this nigga on me. Well, not with this hair, but I did red and pink. You can't really see the red. The pink is over. Still see it. No, I just can't. But I did. And then I did this neat little makeup because I was bored. Let's see. It's purple and pink. That's what color it is. Those were the colors I used. I didn't get all dressed up or anything. I just really stayed in the house most of the day. So, this is also a quick leave. So, didn't really do anything special. I just have my own drugs. I was gonna say drugs, but hugs, not drug shirt. And some pants with this cool belt. Look at it, look. The S-Raw in it. I know, right? But hope you guys enjoyed your Valentine's Day. Whatever. But I will see you guys later.